Here's how I made this mushroom match holder. I started off with some air dry clay and made the top and bottom parts and then joined them together. Then I used some matches to make the holes, and once it dried, I added paint and a spray-on sealer Mod Podge, and then a striker pad on the bottom, and done.